The money make the world spin. The money make the girls greatest. The rappers since 2010. for the win.
When
I
got you in 2007, my mama was struggling. I had to help with juvenile penitentiary. I'm happy I can say I got a nigga out of 53% of these niggas feminine. I am not against it, I am legitimate. We the one that handle murder like Venus. Now posting money on the ground. I can't run away from the red man. I got here for her on the continent. I done gave 1,000 goals to my brother. Now she can see it when I'm not coming up. I put a kid on the air, I just hanging out. Told my baby mom we need like it now. I'm too real for this shit, I done figured out. Got my foot in the street, trying to pull it out. Keep it low key, she ain't running her mouth. She don't ever want me to pull out. I'm not gonna close, I ain't even pronounced.
I'm sure ain't no limitation. We just kicking it out.
I should be loving you, so I'm like, the point ain't no coming. I'm fucking the beat all over the room, nigga. Make sure
about that fight, big dog.
Man, that joke was crazy, man. I expected him to get the knockout. I thought he was gonna get it between the 6th and the 9th, but he got it in the 11th, and he got it in a good style. So,
man, what you think about them two knockdowns in the 8th, man? Did you think,
man,
it was gonna be over?
I thought that was the round.
I told everybody
between the 6th and the 9th, I thought he was gonna get him, and he actually knocked him down twice in the round. I thought he was gonna hurt him again in that round, and the ref was gonna step in, but he ended up, Barrios ended up surviving. He's a warrior. He's tough. So, yeah, it was a great fight, though. It was definitely a great fight.
All right, Curly, right now, you in camp right now, getting ready for your next fight. Fight day not given yet, correct?
Yeah, no.
Coming soon.
Yeah.
And what you want to say to all your supporters out there, Big Dog?
Thank y'all. You know, I just want y'all to keep supporting me and keep giving y'all shows like I did in my debut. And I love y'all.
All right, there you have it, man. 147. Y'all don't know this, man. Got a young gun in the mix right now. Starting out, man. But be on the lookout for the young Jaleel Hackett on Mayweather Promotions. On the ropes. We out.
Bring more of that to the table.
All right.
My man.
Man, what you think about the young Jaleel, man?
What I think about him? Yeah, up and coming.
That
great.
True.
Something like that.
That's what's
young,
up, man.
Young monster.
That's what's up.
Young monster.
Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, but I believe in, I know what I can do. So, and I proved it. You know, I came in and I knocked out a five-time champion in my first fight back in 2 years. So, I mean, I just think all about self-belief, man. I always believe in myself and then I'm proving it.
With the inclement weather down there, it was raining in the rain. Did it affect you as much? Because they say it hurt.
It didn't even. I used the same damn rain, so he just talked with shit. He just needed an excuse. But it was crazy because it didn't rain not one other fight down there. Like, it was only our fight that started fighting the rain. You know, so, but, you know, you got to make adjustments. You got to, you know. know, I fought inside, outside, overseas, here, everywhere, you know, but I found out a way to win, and I found out a way to keep the fight going. So that's just an excuse. You know, I did what I had to do in the fight. I had the same mat that he had. So.
That was a hell of a fight. I was there.
Yeah. It was nothing, you know. Any former champion that can give me quick into the title fight, I'm willing to fight. I mean, like, my entire career, every name they put in front of me, I took.
The road to the title, that's what you're working on right now. Get back.
Man, world title chase, you know. Yeah. I'm not done until I get a title fight.
Right.
I don't know.
Win a title, actually.
Absolutely.
Congrats. Jaleel, moments after the fight, man. Tank came up to you. What did Tank say to you after the fight?
You know, if you all didn't know, during Tank's camp, it was a day in sparring where me and Tank did 15 rounds straight. And you know, he thanked me. He's like, you know, I thank you for that day of work. You know, you dogged the whole 15 rounds. You kept that same intensity for 15 rounds straight. And it prepared me for tonight.
No, I'm kind of quoting a little bit. I think he said you brought the power that he needed for this fight tonight.
Yeah. And yeah, it was, I'm just thankful I was able to help, because he helped me more than, I feel as if he helped me more than I helped him, so.
Okay, there you have it, man. Another day of the life with Jaleel Hackett. He out here at the Javante Tank Davis fight, the future of the sport, future champion at the 147 division. Y'all been on notice. On the ropes, we out.
Thank you.